finally, nandito na tayo sa hotel na ating pag-istayan. Let's check this out. This is our room. Hi.
Hi. That's it.
So finally, we made it. So ito yung view outside. Marami siyang restaurant sa labas. Anong food natin, Mar?
Tortilleta, beef.
Oy, sarap. We have some caldereta here. Check natin yung balcony. Mahal, may balcony dito.
Coffee.
Ganda, no?
Sobra.
So may mga restaurant sa baba. Pwede kang kumain. May mga shops. Hindi ko lang alam kung bukas lahat ng shops na yan, pero kita nyo naman may mga kumakain. So, yung iba siguro bukas.
Outdoor.
Alright, come on, let's eat.
Let's eat.
So, ito yung living room. Panalo yung room na nakuha natin, mga tol. So, dito tayo mag-i-stay for 2 days? 3 days.
3 days, 2 nights.
3 days, 2 nights. And ito naman yung ating bedroom.
Nice, no?
Alright. Hindi siya ganun kalaki pero nice, maganda. Maayos yung kitchen. Mainit! Oo, mainit. Mainit yung tubig sa pool, mga tal. So, pwede tayo maligo mamaya. Init ang tubig. So, kahit malamig dito sa location natin, meron tayong warm pool. Nakakatakot. Good morning. All right. Let's go, mga tol. Ito na yung sasakyan natin.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Alright. Alright mga tol, so try natin mag-rent ng isang snowmobile and magra-ride tayo around ng paligid lang dyan. Gagaspol tayo sa ice ngayon mga tol. Gaganda ng mga snowmobile dito. First time natin itatry ito ngayon. Testingin natin. Alright. So bago tayo makapag-rent, kailangan natin mag-fill up ng mga agreements. Ang lawak ng pwede nating pag-ride dito mga tol.
This is your gas?
Yeah,
so you go. This is your brake. Stop.
Mm-hmm.
This red button, this is the kill switch.
Kill switch.
You want this to be up while you're driving.
Mm-hmm.
You push that down, that's like turning the key off in your car. Okay, shuts it off.
Alright.
So you want to make sure that's up. Mm-hmm. This, it's like safety lanyard. So you clip this somewhere on you. So if you fall off, it turns it off.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
it's just
okay.
Like a jet ski.
Oh, that's nice.
Their pull start.
Mm-hmm.
Just like a lawnmower. But if you stop out there, you can just leave it running. You don't have to ever shut it off.
Can we stop somewhere there and take
a
rest?
Take pictures, stop.
Yeah.
Okay.
But you can just leave it running. You don't have to shut it off.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And so you're sitting on the back.
Mm-hmm.
You can hold on to the handles,
mm-hmm.
or you can hold on to him,
okay.
whatever's comfortable for you. And those are just heaters, so you don't have, it's pretty nice, so you don't have to worry about this.
Yeah.
So boundary is a tree line, so stay out of the trees.
Alright.
Don't go on any trails. There's a couple things to watch out for. There's power lines. Some of them have guide wires coming off the sides that are really hard to see. And there's a few signs and fence posts like that bunch over there.
We're just gonna move away from those posts.
Yeah, but generally if you're going a safe speed and you're paying attention, you're not gonna hit anything out there.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
There's one area where we don't want you guys going at all. Is right out there, just past that hill.
Mm-hmm.
There's about a 15-foot drop.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
So stay away from that area.
All right.
But it goes back that way about a mile. It's a huge area.
Yeah.
So I'll get it started and you guys can have fun.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you. All right. You go first.
So you just give it gas, rev it up slowly, and we'll go.
Eh si YP mga tol, oh, na-try niya mag-drive ng snowmobile. Para lang siyang jet ski. You want more? Sige pa! Ikot ka pa!
Gusto ko pumunta doon, mabalikan kita.
Ah, sige. Nandito tayo in the middle of the mountain. Somewhere dito may flat area. So pag nasiraan tayo dito, medyo malayo. Malayo lalakaran natin. Nice. Ikaw mag-drive.
Ikaw.
We'll be right back. Dito ka, walang puwersa dyan. Dito ka sa'yo. Solid yun mga tol ah. So yun yung ginamit natin. Okay naman. Wala naman siya naging sira. Naitumba ko lang kasi binangin ko ng binangin. So ayun, tinulungan kami nung mekaniko. Pinaandar niya kasi ayaw umandar. Pero okay naman ako, wala naman ako naging sugat. Ha? Sige. Sarap. Sobrang taas natin mga tol. Grabe, nakakalula. Sobrang taas ito. Experts only. So yung mga expert lang pwedeng mag-ski and snowboard dyan. Kasi feeling ko sobrang tarik niya, no? Woo! Hindi ka madulas, ha? picture lang kita. Na. Yun yung view. Or ito. Eh, yung araw.
Ay, ganun.
Pwede dun. So, tambay muna tayo dito mga tol. Picture taking lang muna tayo ni Wifey. Ikaw muna, picture lang kita. So mga tol, balik na tayo. Yo, what's up? So, ito na yung nirent natin na mga snowboard. Kasi mag-snowboard tayo ngayong araw mga tol. First time ko mag-try mag-snowboard. Hindi na alam kung matututunan ko ito agad. Sigurado marami tayong kalabog mamaya. Alright mga tol, ito na yun, kinakabahan ako.
Mataas ba?
Alright mga tol, ito na tayo. Nakakabahan na ako. Pwesto tayo, ano? Shit! Nakakalula. Mahal.
Hi. Sina ma.
All right.
Oh my god. Hindi masyadong stiff na. No? Oh my god, hinang. Oh, kasi bumababa na.
Ako, ilalapag ko eh. Naunahan ko na, tapos nakita ko sa'yo papagalan. Hindi kita nang bawalan.
Kitang bata, ang galing. May ano oh.
Diyan ba tayo?
Ha?
Tingnan natin sa map.
I think dito. Dito mahal dito, beginner.
I think you lost your gloves na.
Yun, hindi ko na makuha yan.
Paano kung may dumampot na lalo?
We'll see.
Gamitin mo yun sa akin.
Okay lang.
Mas kailangan mo. Ops! Preno! use my gloves.
Eh, baka maano ka?
No! Mas nag-worry ako sa'yo. Lower Road Runner, pwede tayo dyan. Siguro ito yun. Ito, apple pie and
there you go.
Sesame Street.
Okay.
Apple pie. Apple pie tayo?
Apple
pie? Oo. Alright. Ana, suot na tayo? Dito tayo magsuot? Suot na natin pareho? Oo. Ganda dito mga tol, grabe. So dito ko na tatapos yung vlog mga tol. Maraming salamat sa mga nanood ng vlog na to. So syempre huwag nyo kalimutang mag-like, comment, share, and then subscribe. So kita na lang tayo sa susunod ng video mga tol. Alright?